Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. Our match today, Portland Timbers, and they will take on Houston Dynamo. This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
He really enjoys the game, and very inventive. A joy to watch for me.
And this is today's starting lineup for the home team. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
This is the lineup for the away side. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Thank you for joining us. Now, get ready for a great match.
Ball is rolling to start the first half. Paredes. Blanco. Valeri. Going forward well. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. AJ De La Garza. Garcia. Vera. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Here's the shot. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Blanco. On the attack here. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. That's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Excellent interception. Blanco. And it's gone out for a throw. Vera, AJ De La Garza. Well read by the defender. AJ De La Garza. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. Flores. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Paredes. Valeri. Blanco. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Good defensive play, no cross and no danger now. And they've spread it out wide here. And it's gone out of play there. Blanco. Paredes. Valeri. Flores. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Must take the lead here. Best chance so far.
Oh, he's getting some daggers from teammates for passing up that chance.
Giving the ball away. Valeri. Paredes. Flores. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Paredes. Will end the threat, at least for the moment. Vera. Good interception there. Blanco. Cleared away by the defender. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now, can he take them on? He's got his shot off now. Well, he took it on, Alan, didn't he, from a tight angle.
Trying to catch the keeper unawares, I think.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's coming out for a throw-in. Paredes. Moreira. And the assistant signals for the throw. Garcia saw the pass coming and got there first. Valeri. Paredes. Moreira, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. That's a splendid clearance. Paredes. Can whip it in now. Defensive block there, no cross coming in. Flores, delivered into the box. Not really away from the threat here. And he's opened the scoring here. Well, it was only a semblance of an opportunity, really, but he's turned it into a great goal with the first-time strike.
I don't think he had a chance, you know, to take another touch. He would have been crowded out, so what a decision.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Vera.
Number 10.
Mino Figueroa.
Sebastian Blanco.
That's good movement forward here.
Made away, well away from goal.
Garcia. Vera. Now he can cross it. Striding forward, purposefully.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball, and they get it away.
Martinez.
And here's the shot. Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
He's got away from him.
3 minutes of added time.
Martinez. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Paredes. That's half time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Set your watches, off we go.
With good vision. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Flores. Possession changes feet. Well, here comes the support.
Shot's on here. Shot gets blocked.
Gets his foot in there.
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Corner coming up. He's put in the corner.
Cleared away by the defender.
Shot! Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. A good look here again via the replay of the goal. So away we go at 1-1.
Houston Dynamo goal, number 11.
Paredes.
Tomas McNamara.
Valeri. Vera. Blanco. Room now out on the wing. Paredes. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Moreira. Flores. Well, then it goes. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. McNamara. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Garcia.
Attention,
good
Fernando
work between
Lopez.
These two.
That's Fernando Lopez.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
For you. Thank you.
Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Reading of the by anticipating the pass. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Put in from the wide area. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. Cleared away, well away from goal. Excellent interception. Closing him down. Comes a challenge. That's good support play from his teammates. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
There's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Valeri. And shoots! It's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. Maybe a chance for a goal. In goes the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. 20 minutes to go. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, thanks for that. Moreira. And there is some backup for him in this position. They can spread the play now. Good defensive clearance there. It's an excellent cross. Defended well. It's a turnover of possession here. He's put in a good cross, and the responsibility for his teammates to get there, they didn't. So they can regroup now, and a goal kick. Well, there are other options from the bench. Interception. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. AJ De La Garza. We see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
Polo.
Valeri. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Valeri. Paredes. Blanco.
Polo.
Still don't know which way this one's going to go with 5 minutes to go. Score still level. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Oh, was it a poor pass or was it great reading of the game from the defender there?
And it's gone out for a throw. It's going to be a substitution now for this team. Paredes. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Today's man of the match, number 10.
Late, you really can see it through without too much trouble, and they've got that vital, vital goal.
Yeah, and it's taken the wind out of the sails of the opposition. Look at them, they're deflated.
A very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. It could be decisive.
McNamara. Garcia. Well, there's still a chance. Got to keep this attack sharp. Maybe they'll break back. Martinez.
Polo.
Cabezas. McNamara. AJ De La Garza. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. And the referee has ended it here. Not too many mistakes today, but the ones they've made, they've paid a heavy price for.
Yeah, they have. I mean, the opposing strikers were on top form, and the chances that they were given, they took.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win. Couldn't be much better.